Hello children, I hope you all are doing great as always. I'm Amrita Kar, back here to conduct today's EVS class. Birds are our feathery friends. They are aerial animals. Birds lay eggs. And do you know how do the birds fly? They have hollow bones which help them to fly. And other than that, there are a few birds who don't even fly. Which birds are those? Ostrich and penguin. And who is the smallest bird in the world? Look at the picture and tell me the name. I have already taught you in the previous class. So which bird is this? Hummingbird. Do you know the name of any bird who swims very well but can't fly because of its heavy weight and small wings? Which bird am I talking about? I'm talking about penguin. And who is the largest bird in the world and lays largest eggs? That's ostrich, isn't it? And name one bird who remains awake throughout the night. That's owl. And what is our national bird? Our national bird is peacock. Peacock loves to dance in rainy season. In this video, we will do one activity. Make a peacock as it is shown here. And we will stick it in page number 15 in the book Memories. Let's begin with it. Few things we need to keep ready for this activity is this shape out of any blue paper, whatever blue paper you have, then a small orange triangle to make the beak, then you need two small white circles to make the eyes, a rectangular green paper of any shape, whatever you have. Other than that, you need a glue as well to paste all these things, and along with that, you need a sketch pen to draw the eyes. Let's begin with this. First, what we will do? We will stick these two circles on the peacock's body here, this way. So let's begin with it. Children, you can stick these two eyes and then we will stick the beak also. And after that, let it get dry. Then we will draw two eyeballs inside the eyes. By that time, we will make fold out of this green paper. We will fold it. How to fold it, children? This I want you all to do. You have to give it a try. Let's start. How to do it? First, fold it like this. Make a nice crease. Then, take it like this. Then, again, make a fold of the same size. Then again, take it upside down. Then make another fold. What you all need to do, you need to put your finger at the center. And then, you have to give it a fold like this. Fine? After that, you need to stick these two edges. Let us do it.
to ages properly. See, as it is a dark green paper, if I draw something on this, it won't come. But if you have a light green paper like this, you can draw things, anything like eye kind of thing or any kind of design. But if I draw here, that won't be visible. So I'm not drawing it. By that time, these two edges get stuck. We will draw two eyeballs here. Let's do it. It's very easy to do, isn't it? Fine. Okay. After that, what will we do? First, we have to stick this on this paste. Then what we need to do? We need to put the body like this. And you have to put the body like this, in this way. Fine. Can put add these crowns to this head. So let us do it. Fine. And after that, what we can do? We can draw legs here. Let us draw legs.
I hope you all have enjoyed doing this activity in Memories book. Cutting to be done by your parents, but sticking, I hope you all have done it on your own. So, bye-bye. See you in the next class.